What's up, guys? This is your boy, the B-Minus Gamer here, and today we're going to do something different. We're going to open up Team of the Season packs, 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 packs. Yes, we're going to be opening up 10 of these bad boys that are only available for, let's see, the next 16 hours. They're going to be players only. I am not a big FIFA Ultimate Team player, but I do enjoy opening up packs. It goes back to my days as a youngster, opening up Pokemon cards and getting that first edition Charizard, and you know when you got that Charizard, you're like, oh my god, I got a Charizard. It was literally probably one of the greatest moments of your childhood, and that's what I want to do today. I want to get myself a first edition Ibrahimovic, a first edition Thiago Silva, and to make things interesting, for each Team of the Season pack that I open up that I don't get an 85 rated player or higher, I will take a shot. So without further ado, let's get these packs open, and at the end of this I will be probably giving away some of my top players, so if you guys are interested, leave a like, subscribe, and comment, and I'll probably give it away to one of you guys with a random number generator. Who do we get? Spanish player. Oh well, this is a load of shit. Who are you? We got Andy Carroll. I guess he's decent in Ultimate Team. He's good at heading. But our highest rated guy is a fucking 82 rated Spanish player. So here we go. Here's the shot down the hatch. Oh, fuck. That's good vodka. All right. On to our second pack. Oh, why am I doing this? It's so hot in Hollywood today. Yesterday it was 98 degrees, and today it was 99 degrees, and it's just fuck me. Oh, 85! Yes! Yeah! Alright, nice pull. Got a Distin. Oh, he's not a bad center back, and we got Ashley Cole. Not bad. We got Joel Lescott. Not bad if I'm building like an English team. Oh, Berbatov. Alright. I mean, not a good pack, not exactly what we're looking for, but 85, I don't gotta take a shot. I don't know if I'm gonna grab myself a Team of the Season or not, but thankfully, we're out of there. Alright, next pack. Let's do this. Come on, EA, one time. One time, EA. Yeah. One time, and we get... Fuck. we got Menace. Oh, he's not bad. Decent pace. Menace isn't bad. But, oh, Mertens. Mertens is a pretty good player. He's playing for Napoli, and we get one of the Bender brothers. Oh, we get the better Bender, at least. Alright. Well, that pack was shit. For a shit pack, let's celebrate with another shot. Let's do it down the hatch. Oh. Yeah, that was good. That was really good. next pack. All right, good luck shot. Good luck shot. Come on, who do we get? Who do we get? Oh, Casario. The other Fabio, Pascal, Debut. Oh god. Oh, I guess we got Bruma. At least he's fast. Alright. Here we go. I think I'm gonna run out of boost. Here we go. Ugh. Alright, so that was pack 4. On to the next pack. Let's see. Alright. Who do we get? 84! Why do you taunt me? Why do you even taunt me? Oh, Olich isn't bad. We got Katoy. Courtois, so not bad.
He's our highest rated player. But not 85. Fuck. It is gonna be a long night for me. Quick sell. Get the fuck out. And down the hat. I should have gotten a chaser. This was a poor choice. Alright, on to the sixth pack. Come on, EA. Come on, EA. Come on. All right, you know what? I'm not going to say anything. You know what? Fuck you, EA. Eat a fucking dick, EA. 83. Stevie G. Stevie fucking G. In here. Got Rodriguez, he's not bad. Alright. Oh, Musa, he's not bad. Too bad he's not in a good league. Another shot. Down you go. This is, this is not going as well as I had planned. Fucking EA. Oh, God. 85! Yes! Now I'm not even caring if I get a fucking, like, good player or not. I just had, no, he's not 85! He's 83! Emilian's a good player, too! Damn it! Ah, Lucio, you used to be good. Oh, fuck. Now I'm happy there's only three left. I'm not even mad. I'm not even mad that none of these packs are giving me anything good. Let's do this. Let's do it. Pack number fucking eight. 85, please, no! Yeah, Cody. These Cody's not bad. I can build a sweat team with this shit. Who's my top-rated player? Cliche is my top-rated. God. Fucking damn it. Tunnel. Alright, I opened up two more, but we didn't see them. I didn't hit the capture card already, so. Oh, fuck. We're gonna open up two of these. Oh, fuck. You know, I'm just gonna pour it. I'm just gonna pour the shot right now. I don't even fucking care. I already know he's gonna give me shit, so. Yeah. Oh, just shit on me even more. A 78 fucking rated player. 78. Well, at least we got John Obi Mikel over here. Griner. Oh, fuck me. What complete shit. Alright. And, oh god, here goes the shot. Ugh. Yeah, alright, let's get this out of the way. Fuck this. Why did I even do this? God damn it! Ugh. Yeah, there you go. Oh, yes! 85! 85 rated player. I'm so happy. Alright, Jesus Navas. Alright, so you guys want a Jesus Navas or a Willian, I'll be giving them out for free. Those are the two top players that I've gotten in these pack openings, or Gale Clichy. Just leave a like and subscribe and just say the player that you guys want. And any player that I've pretty much gotten from this, you can go ahead and have. This has been your boy the B-Minus Gamer. Until next time, fuck, I'm ready drunk.